How to restore headlights using polish. To perform the correct headlights polishing by yourself, we must remember that when grinding the glass, its surface plastic protective layer is removed. Without the protective layer, surface of the glass will not last long and quickly became turbid. Therefore, after polishing glass, it must be covered with transparent protective varnish. Varnish protects the glass from the effects of sand and small stones. As a protective varnish, a transparent acrylic is applied. It's applied to the polished glass in double layer. Lacquering technology has its own quirks. It must be applied neat, move downwards, avoiding of leaks. The motions are made slowly, but without stopping to paint did not have time to dry. Such polishing headlights with the application of a transparent layer protects gives them long life. In the process of painting is necessary to ensure maximum purity of production, to prevent dust or debris in varnished surface. Preparing headlights for polishing. To properly prepare headlights for polishing, firstly, they must be cleaned and wiped with a dry cloth. Next, you need to stick the adhesive tape on adjacent areas of the car not to damage the paintwork of the body elements. Polishing of headlights with made without dismantling them directly on the car. Removing the lights produce only in cases where internal grinding is necessary. Sealing rubber bands protection is mandatory, as they are easily destroyed under the influence of abrasive or polishing agents. Available dirt cleaned with special automobile cleaning agents. Modern cars have plastic glasses on headlamps polishing, which does not require the use of expensive pastes containing diamond dust. Polishing range can be performed manually or using an electric sander. Polishing by grinding. A bralon is a circle with different grits, abrasive layers on a dense fabric with a foam pad and Velcro for attachment to sander. For final polishing can use any polish similar to 3M. You will also need a soft cloth with a structure and a construction adhesive tape to protect parts that surround the headlight. Such recovery kit will cost less than $20, but it will be enough to repair dozens of glass and plastic headlights. Sander application will speed up the recovery process, but you can do the manual work is required to grind a small area. The initial rough grinding is performed by circles a bralon 600, which must be moistened before use in order to increase effectiveness and reduce the formation of dust. As a result of grinding, necessary to achieve a uniform matte surface of the glass. Next, you need to rinse the surface of the glass with water and repeat the grinding with a bralon 1000. Consistently using the following grit 2000 and 4000, it is necessary to achieve almost transparent surface of polished glass. It should not press hard on the car, to prevent glass from overheating and cracking. At medium speed,